Welcome to School of Civil Engineering. Previous video, I have shown that how can we draw a staircase, and in this video, I will show you that how can reshape your slab or your beam or anything. And suppose you have drawn a slab and you need to modify that, or you need to increase, decrease, or reshape that. So how I will do that in this video. I'll show you that. So let's start. Here is our previous model. So in this model, you are seeing that our slab are in edge of the beam, I mean middle point of the beam. This is 2D format, so let's render it. I'm going to render it and I'll show you that what is the issue here, why we have to extend our slab. So go here, that is the issue. You're seeing that if I rotate that, you see that you can see here. Here it's not exactly side of that building, it is middle point of building. That's not fact, it's not any problem, but the main problem is if we want to extend our slab outside of the building, then how I do that. So first of all, go to plan view, select story 2 as we have second story, close that. Suppose here we'll extend our slab. So to extend your slab, they have different method. I'll just easily use that to reshape object. Click here, here is the reshaped object. So then drawing control type, how will control our drawing. So here I'll select fixed length, and I'll give her the value, I mean how much distance I want to change that. Suppose I want to extend that 1.5 feet, suppose that 12 inch, I want to extend the 12 inch. So I provide that value here, then click here. You're seeing that there have some arrow and point, so just select that and extend it again, click on it, click here, and then press right click and okay. Again click that portion of the slab, and again left click on it and move. Again click on that, again click here, when it will show yellow, then press and move. Again click here, press move, again click here, press move, again click here, press, sorry, again click here, press move, and again here press move, sorry, move. Will not do anything here because this is the here is the landing, not slab, the to a landing, not slab. So in this way you can do that. So if we go now for rendering view, first of all go here for rendering view, view, refresh windows, first of all go 3D. You're seeing that that have extend, and after going 3D view, show rendered view, and now you're seeing that. Now here you're seeing that the slapper extended as a record. In this way you can extend your slap. And in next video I'll show that how we'll assign loads one different portion of the building. So stay connected. Thank you.